General funds being used to pay for voucher program this year. Do you see that happening in the future, and what are your thoughts in general about the status of lost account?
I don't know which lost.
The funding loss.
Well, that loss has been resolved. Legislature took it upon themselves and funded this year. I'm glad that they did, but I'm also glad they funded $100 million more for the traditional education system. We had a fantastic legislative session, which is that we kept our momentum going, we kept the positive changes in place throughout the academic system. The legislature funded the choices of parents, but they also funded $100 million more for public schools, and that's as bad as needed, it's critical. I hope we can do more in terms of supporting public education in that session.
So you continue to fund it through the general fund?
Well, it's not my decision, it's the legislature's decision, but I'm certainly happy with where they ended up, both for honoring parents' choices and for funding $100 million more for traditional public schools.
We have another one more question.